By default, objects will have a dynamic shadow and a blob shadow. To turn them off, add a shadow function to the event and set the value to false. This will make both dynamic shadow and blob shadow disappear. To make the cube have only a blob shadow, put in 1, then a vertical bar, and false for the value. This will deactivate the dynamic shadow on the object. It's also possible to change the size of the blob shadow with the first value. If we set it to 3, it will make the shadow larger. To deactivate the blob shadow, use 0, vertical bar, 3D as value. This will only keep the dynamic shadows activated. The appearance of dynamic shadows are controlled by the yaw and pitch values of the sun. The alpha function is useful to make the objects partially or full transparent. It takes a value between 0 and 1.